We hold this accountable because we do not want that they use public funds or get public contracts, in other words, taxpayers' money, when they violate trade union rights, exploit their workers, or do not sign collective agreements, or when the companies avoid paying their fair share of taxes, or when they harm the environment.